actually, I was pregnant at the time with my daughter, and I was having terrible, terrible headaches in the afternoons from hormones, and I was probably about 6 months into my pregnancy, and I was looking for facials, because I desperately wanted one. I wanted that connection with a person. I wanted someone to be rubbing me and petting me. So I couldn't do it, but I had been looking for facials and had been reading spa menus online and reading about the descriptions, and it used to help. It used to be enough to help me relax a little bit, but the headaches were getting so bad that I needed something a little bit more intense. So I looked on YouTube for videos of facials because I thought surely there's somebody who's made a video of this, and that was how I came to find It's Blitz. If you are somebody who's watched ASMR for a long time, you know exactly who that is. You've seen her stuff. She's fantastic. And I was instantly hooked on ASMR after that point. Sorry, bud. So places I can go. least in the foreseeable future, I don't plan to fully show my face on camera. And I'm not against it in the future, but I need to get a little bit more comfortable putting things online. I mentioned that I had watched ASMR for a long time, and I have learned just from watching some of the other ASMR artists that sometimes you get unwanted attention, and there was one person in particular that I can think of who had to take a break for a couple months from ASMR because she was having a situation with a stalker. And I don't know that I'm a very notable or exceptional person, but online security really does make me aware, especially because I do have a family to watch out for too. And I don't want to do anything that would put anybody at risk or compromise anybody's safety here in my house. So I don't plan to show my face in full, at least for a while. I do occasionally let my face be seen if I'm moving around, and it's just a glimpse, so it's nothing very extended. It's enough that people could kind of get an idea, I guess, of what I look like, but until I'm more comfortable, I probably won't be putting myself in that kind of position to be filmed. And I can promise you, my face is it's fine. It's not anything extraordinary. There's nothing wrong with it. Somebody had asked me that too. There's nothing wrong with my face that I know of. Other than maybe to it's not everybody's taste, but I like my face, I'm fine with my face. That's not the issue. It is strictly a security issue for me, so maybe in the future, stay tuned for that. Some of the other questions that I've gotten is, where am I located? I am located in the Midwest in the United States. We are close-ish to the Kansas City metro area currently. Live some other places before, but that is the current base, is in the vicinity of the Kansas City area. So if you're somebody who is in that area, let me know. I love to connect with other people in the region. I think he's just about done filming with me. I have two dogs also, but they are large and they are loud, so they are not typically invited to come film because one of them would whack his tail into everything very loudly, and the other one, she kind of sighs a lot. I don't know if it's because she's almost 10 years old or if it's because she's half husky and just kind of craves the drama, but she does. She sighs a lot and it's very loud in the background, so I think that one of the other questions I've gotten also is, how old am I? Because I have referenced some things that were probably older than people were expecting, and the answer is that I'm in my 30s. I'm in my early 30s. I often get that I look like I'm, you know, 18 or 19, and I'm fine with that. That doesn't bother me, but no, I am in fact in my early 30s. Question is, what other social media channels am I on? Officially, as S.A.F.F. ASMR, I am only on YouTube right now. there's anything